So I was talking about, I try to broadcast, it won't work. I tried to like do it off of my tablet where I filmed it, and then I would post it. The only issue is the tablet didn't really pick up anything. It only picked up 3 seconds of each clip it. So all of it is pretty much gone, because if I were to actually screen record it, it would send it to my other YouTube account, and then I have to re-screen record it so I could take it and then post it on my account. And like I said, broadcasting isn't working because I don't know why. I read so many stories and videos. A lot of people are having the same issues, and most people can't figure it out. And then I tried the screen recording thing, which, yeah, that came out. So we are missing a big chunk that I actually did want to keep, but there's nothing you could do. So now we're on the pirate one. I think I did get some of the battle part of Sandy's fight that I just had, but I didn't get a lot, which I'm a little upset. But I do hope that Sony fixed that, where you can broadcast, because it's not working. But let's get to this. Pies? Look for pineapples. Oh, and the karate part did give us the ability to do a karate kick in midair. I'm gonna see if I can avoid this guy. I hate fighting him. Like, he is like the worst one to fight. Ooh. Bro. Ew, why is it so funny?
All right, but first these scallywags must prove that they are real pirate material. To show that you are worthy, you must unearth a real treasure. Earn yourselves fearsome pirate names. And find all me socks. I still want them back.
Aye, Captain Dutchman, sir.
Aye, Captain Dutchman, sir.
Yay, sock hunt. This is kind of like when we had to go and get those juice things. Do we need to be in this lifeguard? I think we have to jump on it. But I keep on going in it. Where do I go from here? Okay, I think that's how I get back to the Dutch. But I don't think I need to get back to the Dutch. Okay, wait. Okay, I wanted to see if that could fall. We have to go all the way up there. Kidding me, right? Okay. What does that do? Where are we going with this? I don't know where we're going with this one. Like, if I go on that, it doesn't launch me further enough. So like, I feel like I should go back there. Because I think I might have went the wrong way.
Hey, think like a beach ball and go somewhere else.
I think I have to go over there. Bro, no. Okay, wait. I'm gonna die to this. Okay, I don't think I can make it from there. Cause I have to get back over there, I think. Oh. Wait, what happens if I go up and then fly off? That's what I need to do.
Hey, buddy, I'm trying to tan.
Hey, there's gotta be another button to press, cause now I see why I came over here. think I like need something else to press this. Okay, that's what that button's for. It moves these things. Okay. I didn't know that. Really? Bro. Can I not make it from here? Ugh. This is so annoying. Okay. Theoretically, I should be able to make it. Is there one over here? That's that one. That, I don't think goes anywhere. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can't go that way. I could also be entirely wrong. So, let's go back. And let's get the one over there. I'm gonna go over there. Oh, that scared me, bro. Oh, jeez. Why can't I kick you? Oh my god, I always go in there. It's so annoying, bro. Stop. Bro. I saw it when I was there. There's like another way to get in there, but I just don't know how. This? I don't think any of these go anywhere. Okay. Because, you know, sometimes they do, actually. Okay, yeah. Alright. But I'm pretty sure there's another way up from... Cause it's that fourth one I can't get. I want to go on a ship actually. Go. Oh, that one. There is a way up here. I just... Ah. This could be really stupid. Or it could be really smart. Okay. Now I could go to a pirate ship that I want to go to. Okay, I didn't even need to do that, bro. Oh, Larry's up there. Is that who we gotta get?
Hey, you! Could you get rid of those jelly abominations?
What?
Oh,
jeez.
Don't lose heart, Larry. We're going to rescue every bikini bottomite who's stuck here. Or our names aren't SpongeBob and Patrick the pirate guys.
That's not a very fearsome pirate name.
We're working on it.
Thank you, SpongeBob. I'm going home to tan and pump.
How do we, R2.
That swamp looks kind of eerie, like the kind of place you'd find pirate.
How exactly do we? Oh, I missed it. Oh, I saw it last minute. I didn't realize there's a hook there. Bro, I missed it. What the fuck is this? Really not that hard to know. We have to free 12. I almost just killed myself there. I think that's just like a random island. I kind of forget that they're fish. Like, when Larry said that he captured sardines and SpongeBob questioned where the sardines were, I thought Larry was gonna say, oh, I ate them all. I almost died on that one. Can I get up there? Oh, I almost didn't make it. I keep on forgetting that there's another one. Where does that appear? I don't know where that just went. Oh my god, I knew I was gonna do that. I knew I was gonna do that. Okay. Oh, okay, I was going the wrong way. My bad. Who's up there? I don't even know who's up there. Oh, no one. Oh, geez. Oh, I don't want to deal with you, buddy. Oh, it's really gonna make me deal with him. I hate these guys. These guys are like... Okay, I dealt with that guy so much better than I usually do with them. Is this like the Pops Rotsy? Finish collecting... What? How are we getting up there? Oh. Oh, I missed it. Can I get up from here? Bro, I'm not even up there. Oh. This is a big ass. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I have to figure out where the, Bro. Is this how I leave or like what? I don't think I can even get up there. Bro. No, I don't think I'm supposed to do that. I think I have to, like, just fly down. Because that's not doing anything but, like... Oh! Ooh. How do I calm this thing? Okay, I can't. Bro, that's so annoying. I have to redo this whole thing again. Bro. Oh. Did I kill it? No. Oh. Can I set you off? Set off. But does it give me more energy? That's like... Wait, where are we going? Oh, we're not gonna make it. I feel like I'm supposed to memorize that. Find the treasure.
Joy, and without it I can't sing.
always find it in my fridge.
The last time I had my joy was like when I was like dancing with my girlfriends, but they're not like here. And even if they like were, there's no music.
But music is everywhere. All you need are some instruments in your hands and a little rhythm in your heart.
SpongeBob, let's make some music. Then maybe we could go on a dance date.
Sure, like as a friend. I promised myself I'd never date a balloon again. Also, I'm like way more into dating pirates now anyway.
What about balloon pirates?
Come on, Patrick. I bet we can find some stuff floating around that we can use as instruments. Then we can serve up some music.
I don't get it.
Do we have to do this? Oh, that's what, okay. Circle, circle. So orange, blue, orange, two oranges. Wait, I'm never gonna. So two oranges, one blue, red, green. Two of these. Blue, red, green, orange. Did I do it?
You helped me, even though this was like totally not your problem. To show my gratitude, I will grant you like a wish or whatever.
I wish that SpongeBob and I could reach the treasure on the grounded ship so we could become like, you know, like totally date-worthy pirates.
Like, have a safe flight, my melodic friends.
Oh, so you had to do that anyways. Okay, originally I was going to be like, eh, I'm not going to talk to you.
This constant air travel seems a little unsafe.
We just slingshot ourselves? Oh. Interesting. Where are we? Wait. I don't know why we never used a slingshot before. Like, the slingshots are so useful. Like, I just get to, like, lay back and watch this happen. Wow, how, I did not just do that. What did that do? Why, wait, like, why would I have a need to go here? Like, I don't... Wait, can I make it from here? No, I can't. Ugh. Oh, wait, I could just go from here. Oh my god, I hate... Okay. What am I doing? I don't want to deal with any of you guys. Where are we going? I'm gonna die. Get up there. What? How did I get up there? Oh, bro, I can't get up. I think I went the wrong way. I have to. I wanna be pilots. Oh my god, bro. Oh, I hate you. Like how they're so shooting at me, and I'm like, I'm gonna ignore you. Oh yeah. Where is that? Is that over there? Yeah. Oh. We're going, yeah. Oh, that was so close of hitting me. How many times are we doing this? Like, can I just, like, slip through? Oh, of course they wouldn't let me do that. I have to do this like 3 other times, bro. So repetitive. Oh, bro. This is so much better than the karate one that I did, because the karate one was like really long. I am going the wrong way. I have to go up from there. Okay, so I have to go back up. Bro, my hands are sweating.
SpongeBob, thank Neptune. How did you get here?
The usual. Magical bubbles, reckless wishing, tearing apart the very fabric of space and time. I won't bore you with the details. Just know that we are here to set things straight.
Oh, good. These restraints are so tight. I can't feel my leg anymore.
I think you're going to be okay, as long as you stay away from termites.
That's my leg, boy.
My leg!
My leg! He's, like, he gets, like, run over every time. Okay. The bubble's going to be really, really annoying. Oh, shoot! I didn't hold on to enough. Bro, how did he hit me? Bro. How did he hit me? Who's, like, throwing the cannons? Is that, like, the Flying Dutchman? I feel like it is. I don't know where to go, but... I feel like he's evil in like some way. Oh! I don't know what that exactly did. Oh no. Oh no, you saved me, bro. Where are we going from this? Like... we can't make it over here. So I don't really know where we're going. Oh wait, what? Where are we going, bro? Where are we going? Oh my. Bro. Bro, what the hell? I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Pat, he does it every time too. Bro. Do I have to go back?
Oh
Oh, I hate these ones. Oh. Oh, I couldn't turn my head. Oh my God, he's so big. Oh, that's a nice transfer.
Hey, giggle buddies, both of you listen closely. I managed to track Spot's trails, but they are scattered everywhere and are leading to all of those portals.
Wow, Spot is really going places.
I said listen! You have to look for him in all those worlds you're going to. You're the only...
Don't worry, Plankton. We'll look everywhere for him until he's back home.
Good. Now out of my sight.
Who the hell's Spot?
If you weren't grilling those patties like an amateur has never cooked before, I wouldn't have to use my chum. Just follow my lead.
If I was following your lead, me precious patties would taste like your disgusting chum.
Mr. Krabs, what are you doing here? Are you working with Plankton?
I had no choice. The poor citizens of Bikini Bottom were starving. Couldn't let him eat the garbage Plankton was serving.
I'm right here.
So we struck a deal to feed those poor, hungry mouths. So long as they pay, of course.
Well, if you don't hurry with those patties, crabs, nobody will be fed. Then you'll have to say goodbye to your sweet money.
SpongeBob, you gotta help us. You're the only one I trust with me secret formula. Could you fix us some more Krabby Patties?
I'm on it, Mr. Krabs.
All right. I think that's going to be it for this episode. It was a long one. SpongeBob has a lot to do. Wow. The same outfit I started in the beginning. Alright. I hope you guys are having a great day or a night. And I hope you guys like this random little video.